Hey there, Joe Simons once again with Annuity Think Tank here to talk about part two in the series, The Perfect Storm of These Fixed Indexed Annuities. Now in part one, we talked about a couple things. We talked about inflation playing a huge role. We talked about next year being the first baby boomer to hit 65, also play a huge role. Then we talked about the confidence level. Confidence level is very low right now. People are looking for safety. People are looking for principal protection. Indexed annuities provide both. Now I want to follow up on those with a couple things going on in our overall economy, the budget deficit, the stock market, and how it all ties in together. Right now, gold's hitting all-time highs. A lot of concern about the dollar right now. We know that the budget is $13 trillion plus. It's getting worse every day. A lot of people obviously worried about that. Housing is nowhere close to getting out of its slump right now. But today, in the Dow Jones, we did break through the 11,000 mark. That was a huge day for us. Now here's what you have to ask yourself as a financial planner right now. Do you think there's a better chance that we're gonna get 10% higher from the 11,000 or 10% lower first? That's what you have to ask yourself. And unless you're 100% certain that we're gonna go 10% higher before we ever go 10% lower, then you should be putting some of your money in some of these fixed index annuities and listen to what we're saying here. It'll be so crucial to what we think is gonna happen here in the very near future. And the follow-up with that is this budget deficit. Probably one of the only ways to get out of this is to raise taxes. There's not many people in this country that are gonna disagree with me and say that they think taxes are gonna go lower. If anything, they're gonna stay the same. They're most likely probably gonna go higher. Why wouldn't you want an index annuity that has tax deferral? You get to defer paying those taxes each and every year, no matter what the tax rate goes to. So to learn more, go to our website, www.annuitythinktank.com, or call us 877-595-9325.